your assessment of the game tonight, Tom?
I think it's what we've deserved. I think we've been very unlucky in the last couple of weeks to, like I say, lose last-minute winners and concede, you know, an equaliser the other night. So I think it's just rewards for the hard work and effort the lads have been putting in over the last few weeks.